This weekend marks the 100th anniversary of the sinking of the RMS Titanic. 1,514 lives were lost, 714 were saved, and one of those survivors was Fatima Mousselmani, a Lebanese immigrant who was traveling to Michigan City, Indiana to live with family. She was 17 at the time and eventually settled in Metro Detroit. Her niece, Jeanette Gutaimi of Inkster, says Fatima cried a lot over the years, remembering that horrible night.
She talked mostly about the people in the water. That sight was just too much for her. No one can tolerate that. I mean, you're seeing people freezing to death right in front of your eyes. And 17 years old, she's very, very young. And that kind of shock is too much on anyone. No, it's too hard to tolerate something like that. This.
I mean, the detail. It really is hard to imagine. I was honored to accompany Jeanette on a private viewing of the Titanic Artifact Exhibition. That's at the Henry Ford. And we went there earlier this week. And coming up today on Action News at 5 p.m., Jeanette will share what happened to Fatima's two boy cousins who were traveling on the Titanic with her. It's just amazing to hear her stories, because her aunt, though she passed away in 1971, would talk to her about it. Jeanette, she adopted, actually, and raised her like her own daughter, even though it was her niece. And so she does have these stories. She'd repeat them over and over again because that was her experience, but it just sends you chills.
And it's an amazing story. I mean, it just captivates your imagination to think about what happened.
So difficult. But yeah, we'll have that today at 5 o'clock. So.